led me into Cursed Station. The name was no accident. Its people were locked in an endless war for survival.
The station is under attack again. Let's go, lad. The defenders could use some help.
Khan, over here!
Another attack?
Yes, they broke through the outer defenses. All the survivors are here. Adado will live to see another day.
Where do the monsters come from?
As always, from the left tunnel and from the crossing. We sent a demolition squad there, but they never came back. And there is no one else we could send.
You are eager to avert your station's doom, Artyom, are you not? And here the doom has already arrived. We must help. Find the remains of the demo squad. They had a bomb. Move it into the left tunnel as far as you can, then run for it. The explosion will be massive. As for the crossing, it's already been buried once, but looks like the Nosalases have dug through the cave-in. There was an airlock close by. It must have been left open. Try locking or collapsing it. I'll stay here with the survivors. Try luring the monsters towards us if there are too many.
Thank you.
Led me into Cursed Station.
big war at a small station was won. I won't be going further with you. I'm still needed here. The tunnels have collapsed. If you still want to get to Polis, you'll have to take a detour. You can get to the armory from here, and afterwards you will have to go through the stations belonging to the Reds and the Nazis. Let's move. The Smithy is an independent station, so it should be no problem. But the Reds are another story. They are building a new society, complete with all the lovely police state bonuses, like people informing on their neighbors. At the Smithy, look for an acquaintance of mine. Andrew, the blacksmith. Mention my name. He'll give you a hand. Shrine to hope. Even in these times, we can't relinquish the things that make us human. That's it. Get in. Remember, everything depends on you and you alone. Until we meet again, goodbye, Artyom. Armory Station was where most of the weapons in the Metro were made. There had been an arms factory located above, and after the nukes fell, many of the workers settled here. I was looking for Andrew the Smith, but he found me first.